As we get ready for this tag team match, Byron, tell me, who do you like in this one?
Come on, Michael, you know I can't answer that. Look at these teams. They both have what it takes to be the most dominant team WWE has seen in quite some time. There's almost no way to confidently pick one over the other.
This is the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. Tag team action coming up.
I can't wait, Michael. Like this crowd. I've had my eyes on this match ever since it was announced.
In full effect, guys, and these superstars are about to show all you folks what it's all about.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here. Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
When the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions were crowned at Backlash 2016. The unlikely duo of Rhino and Heath Slater caught lightning in a bottle and ran through the Tag Team title tournament. In the finals, Rhino and Slater took on the Usos to see which team would be the inaugural Tag Team Champion.
There was a lot on the line in the tag team tournament finals. The Usos wanted to add another tag team title reign to their resume and enjoyed the recognition of being the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions. The team of Rhino and Heath Slater was a team no one expected to be in the finals. Slater had extra motivation because he was fighting for a WWE contract.
And at one point, it seemed like the Usos had everything well in hand, but Rhino and Heath Slater refused to lose. After a gore from Rhino practically cut Jimmy Uso in half, Rhino and Heath Slater went from an unlikely tag team to the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champion. Never say never in WWE, is absolutely right.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos Brothers, Stevenson Patterson, Stevenson Bobwinkle, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
Beautiful technique. Tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 1900s. Corey, you mentioned some of the classic duos from sports entertainment's incredible history. In today's WWE, the tag team scene has never been more competitive. I don't know who has the edge when it comes to talent, if it's Raw or SmackDown Live. I think it's too close to call, but all the teams truly think and act as one unit.
I agree, Michael. Teams such as the Usos, American Alpha, Anderson and Gallows, The New Day, the Hardy Boys, Cesaro and Sheamus, I could be here all day naming championship caliber teams. And when the tag team scene is that competitive, you don't know which team will be wearing gold. entertainment when unlikely duos have formed and over time they develop and she fights out. That doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Oh, what a crash. She's starting to take a beating. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
She comes up big with a reversal. I don't think anyone thought Cesaro and Sheamus would develop into a premier tag team. Over time, the superstars realized that they were better as allies than as enemies. And when they combined their incredible strength, the results were something that couldn't be ignored. It was really unbelievable to witness the evolution of Cesaro and Sheamus as a team. We saw them improve every week and conquer a variety of opponents. To see the Swiss Cyborg and Celtic Warrior go from unwilling partners to WWE Raw Tag Team Champions was truly impressive.
Just need to finish.
potentially damaging behavior. That's a good idea. Something you could have to Mr. McMahon.
But this is it.
There it is. That is a game changer. Now it's time to capitalize.
Byron, earlier you raised the point that people have been talking about for years, and that's a second referee being appointed to tag team matches.
And she goes for the cover. One. Going to the top. High risk. Going for it all here. Oh, just looking so much damage to the body. And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago. Back. Ooh, nasty impact.
the tag.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Tagged in.
Starting to falter here.
You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
She's taking on quite a bit of damage here, guys. If she doesn't find a way to make the tag soon, this one might be over.
Yeah, but she still appears to be winning this match, at least from my standpoint.
will.
Find the pin and the win. Two.
Well, that was a close call.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
You want to finish this. Striking combination of the O'Reilly combo. That's it. That's what you need. The shoulders are down. One, two.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Tag in.
Every tag team in the back is watching this match right now. They're doing themselves a major disservice.
She goes for the cover. One, two. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Oh boy, cover here. One, two. How did she kick out? What a match.
Great tag team action over the years here at WWE, and I'm going to test that this is no different.
Hard landing there. Nothing to worry about. Little misstep over.
It'll be woozy after that impact.
She dodges that one.
Reversal for her there.
Took it off the tag. Put on the back elbow. Showing some quickness there.
taking care of business.
This was another great moment.
Remember this?
If you don't enjoy watching her perform, there's something seriously wrong with you.
Here are your winners, Austin Kazarian and Emily D. Rodil, the Queen.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end. These two work so well together, Michael. I'd be surprised if they went their separate ways anytime soon. Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope...